So I'll be commentating this match, Leroux versus Fairlines. We've seen that before. Winners finals. Winner gets to the grand final, so let's go. So let's go, first match on Town and City. Here we go. Goes for down throw. Oh, goes for the footstool. Even gets the reset. Neutral air. Let's go. Try to go for another footstool. Nice stuff. Pulling 40%. Alright, back to a bouncing fish. Oh, wow. Gets multiple nairs. Puts him off stage. Good stuff. Now at 92%, Sheik controlling the pace of this match, but as we know, Bowser is laughing at this because he knows he has rage and a couple of trades or a couple of hits is gonna seal the deal for Leroux, and already really close, another grab, and it's gonna be, oh my god, I think he's at kill range. That dash attack is gonna put him at rage, and I think he's dead. Yes, he is already killing. Goes from one grab into a death. That's a really dangerous character. Oh, even gets it back here. Now 19%, 1 at 26, 1 at 27. He's gonna pull those needles all over. He's gonna try to go for the 50-50. The air dodge coming from Leroux. Also those needles. Alright. Up tilt. Oh, almost gets the up air. Dash attack. Alright. 4 there puts him away again. Oh, tried to go with the cheeky bouncing fish, but didn't get anything through. Alright. Four there. Oh, the needles! Oh, tried to get the air dodge. Oh, the up air! Not gonna kill, even though he's at 169. Sheik does have a lot of trouble killing, but this one is gonna do it. Now, he's sitting at 25%. It is... It seems low, but against Bowser, it's a huge deal. You don't want to get past the 50 part. So, goes for those needle. Dash attack, okay. Just gonna rack those percents. Oh, the up B out of spot dodge. Even gets the tech chase, but didn't convert. Oh, a little bit of an overextended. Good air dodge. Alright, F tilt. This is where Sheik's belong. He has a lot of resets going. Controlling Bowser puts him off stage, and now Leroux is stuck on the ledge. Goes for back throw. Oh, the delayed bouncing fish got a hit. Now Bowser is stuck with no jump. Okay, he grabs the ledge. Leroux waits. Oh, the last hit of the landing hitbox just secure his landing. And now, ooh, a trade really, really good for Leroux. Now Fairlines is stuck in the percent, and he knows. Oh, the four there. Alright, this is spooky. This is spooky. Cornered against a Bowser. Oh, but the back throw up air. Gonna seal the deal. Leroux DI'd in on this one, so it was a guaranteed combo. Yeah, it was pretty much dead. Any grab would have done it. Alright, good stuff from Fairlines, clutching this one, even though it looked pretty grim at some point, he was able to clutch it out. Oh, I put the score on Leroux, that's not what I wanted. What? Did it? Why doesn't it work? Oh. Oh, okay, now it works. Never mind. For some reason, it wouldn't reset. Alright, Gunniff upped for Battlefield. Really logic stage, it can be advantageous for Bowser since he can rack up this percent and not die till really, really late. Now Fairline's opening up and already controlling the room on the ledge. He's gonna look for a reset. He goes for the back air, traps another landing with the shield. Oh my god, those resets. Okay, goes for the falling up air, cross him up. Oh, okay, good spot dodge. This is where Lohu's gonna shine. He's gonna get 33% just there. And now another neutral air. Oh, but the landing fair is gonna get punished again. And already 60%. Another grab without rage is gonna be enough for Sheik to die. I think he is now in kill percent. He's gonna have to be extra careful. Goes for back throw. Goes for instantly bouncing fish. Try to get the nearly kill. Almost gets the air dodge. Alright, neutral air. Oh, almost gets the neutral air. That was a good plan, but it didn't land, so he ended up in Lehu's grab and died really quickly. Alright, goes for the guaranteed up air, another going for a reset of the sword. Catches the double jump, and now Lehu is stuck off stage. Okay, neutral air puts him away, and again, this is really hard for Fairlines to kill, as he knows that no more setup works except for Nair bouncing fish. Okay, gets a pivot grab, gonna rack the percent, 40%. Lohu trying to get a reset with the up smash, but not gonna get it. Alright, oh! Got him sleeping, but it didn't kill, didn't matter. Alright. Oh, he gets the 40, but not killing again! Bowser at 150. 92 now, the up air is gonna do it for sure at 199. And this is a same scenario from game 1 where Fairlines was kind of a deficit, but he managed to make it back and already going through with a couple of combos. But this grab is gonna get key. I feel like Lohu needs another grab or a couple of pummels before killing without rage. But with rage, it could be extremely spooky. Gets an F tilt, goes for the reset for there. Oh, try to get another reset there. Lohu, a little bit too keen, and jumps out. Okay, a couple of spacing. Double spot dash coming from Lohu. Oh, gets a jab one, but doesn't go for a grabby. Maybe didn't feel comfortable getting it. And as it goes, maybe Fairline is gonna get out of descent if Lohu is not able to get a grab soon and gets too much rage. Oh, the F smash could have been huge! And Fairlines goes instantly for the bouncing fish, wrecking more percent. Lohu stuck on the ledge, but manages to make it back. That could have been spooky. Alright. Gets a pivot grab. He's gonna look for the air dodge, but doesn't get it. Alright, down tilt. Almost the up air. Double jab. Oh, okay. Good stuff from Fairlines. Not trying to land, but this side B is not gonna do it. Battlefield playing in the favor of Fairlines this time. Alright, back here. Oh, but the cross-up is gonna make it safe. The side B would have killed, that's for sure. But now, for oh, Lohu is gonna get clipped by the down tilt up air. Spotted that Lohu was waiting a little bit too much on the ledge and used that to his advantage. Okay, going back on Battlefield, Lohu pretty comfortable on this stage. He knows he's gonna survive a lot of percent, even though he didn't kill those. He get like a single Koopa, but Fairlines managed to make it back two times, okay? Goes to the little thing. Down air, landing in box. Oh, goes for Tomahawk Jab. Alright. Lohu doubles jump. Alright. Triple F tilt, trying to go for the pivot up tilt, but misses for the dash attack instead. Alright, couple of fairs, trying to finish with the bouncing fish. Oh, but the reset is gonna go, and still going, he knows, with the reverse back air. Oh, pushing with up tilt, gets up smash! Goes for the up tilt, strong neutral air, looking for the reset. Oh, yeah, okay. Alright, I did update the score. I just got told by Mr. Night Lord that I don't know how this works. Alright. Oh, but almost the neutral air is gonna get pivot grab. Good reaction from Larus, spotting the standing grab. Freline is gonna get extra careful. He knows he's in a lot of trouble right now. Woohoo! Okay. So gets a grab. Freline gets a grab. Sword. Oh, he tried to clip him again with the down tilt, but to no avail. So he's buffered an option and got out. Alright. Oh, tried to get the rising up B. The needle's gonna put Lohu on the platform. Oh, strong neutral air. Good stuff. Oh, the footstool! And again, Furlines in a deficit, but all of them very much able to make a comeback. Oh, okay. Try again to go for the footstool, the back air not gonna land. That's for the up air. Jab. Puts him away. Oh, people left up. Really good reaction on the spot dodge. Try to get a stage back, but Leroux catches the ledge before. And oh, good percent coming from Leroux. The four there. Gonna make it safe because of the jab 1-2. Now Leroux is spacing him out. Almost gets a grab there. That would have been key. Lohu knows, he knows so much that Furlines at kill percent and is fishing for it so much, and he gets it. Is it gonna kill? And he doesn't kill. What? I thought it would have killed. Alright, so I feel now that if Furlines plays and rack up the rage on Lohu, is gonna get out of percent. Oh, gets the up smash, it's not gonna kill. Bowser a little bit too fat. As for the F throw, looking for a reset. No, not even. Even dupes me and gets the instant neutral air. Up air, sorry. Oh, again, try to go for the down tilt. Oh! Messes him up. Alright, goes for up throw. No 50-50 on Bowser, that's for sure. Okay. Respects the ledge game from Leroux. Doesn't want to get got it by anything, but that is gonna do it. Alright, opting to go Smashville now. Probably best. Chic Sage. Alright. Oh, goes for the cheeky footstool. Gets a regrab. Another footstool. Oh, but doesn't get the reset for some reason. I thought that would have worked. Okay. Oh, falling up here, but the Bowser landing behind him, but it still continues. Furline is being relentless. Kind of a miss input there. Oh, we try to cross up with the power shield not making Lohu move. Oh, he wanted something on the platform. He's sharking. He's sharking so hard. Just gonna charge those needles, and now Lohu is gonna try to trap Furline, but Furline's too slippery and gets a air dodge read, and now Furlines is a really comfortable lead, killing Bowser quite early on Smashville. Oh wow, evades the double jab. We'll try to get the footstool again. Up tilt, good stuff from Lohu. Trying to catch his landing. Just for the forward throw. Jab 1-2. Around. Alright, so for the forward throw. Looking for the reset, just trying to rack a little bit of percent, I feel. F throw, forward there, forward there, forward there. Goes for the bouncing fish, but loses all stage control. Neutral air, okay. Oh, down tilt is going to go for the neutral air. Sorry, I said neutral air, but it was forward air. Oh, I kind of messing up. Alright, forward tilt. Ooh! Mesmerizing movement. Now who knows that Furlines is very much in percent. Furlines not gonna deal with any of it and goes on the platform and is like, nah, no, I'm not playing with you, Bowser. Not playing with you. Okay, F throw. Try to get another air dodge, but Lo just simply jumped out. Oh, okay. Good mix up. Multi jab, down tilt. And up air. And it's gonna do it. Furlines manages to take a convincing game 4. And 3-1 for Furlines.